Well, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft and to Northern Woodsmen. We're out here today in the Black Forest, in this little shelter here, and making an overnighter. Yeah, and prepared some delicious food and some good drinking here, and we're glad that you joined us on this one. Yeah. Let's find some firewood.
There we go.
Wow.
maybe too small. And this one instead. I bought this is wheel, and I have got this from TJM Metalworks. And when I put it in here, you can see here, then it'll stay in place. Awesome little thing. And yeah, going to make this over the fire. Yeah, and this is the bit roast holder, I think it's called. I write it down here, but as you can see, these two are placed here, and then this one on top. So now I can move it and it won't turn around. Add some spices here.
almost done.
Mixed mushroom with whipped cream.
Yeah.
Oh, cream.
Yeah, I'm gonna put some whipped cream on first. I'm gonna
fry them
a little bit,
yeah.
And then I'm gonna put some whipped cream on.
Mm.
And I think it's gonna be perfect with the meat you make.
The meat, yeah.
Yeah.
And the fried salad.
Yeah.
So delicious. I think it's fine. It's real, so it won't be as red as beef. But it looks delicious.
Yeah. tage lidt af det salat. Det er dit resten, så kan du have din lejne ud.
Really good. So tasty. Your food there.
Oh, they're gone.
Good, Martin. Ja, man bliver nødt til at drikke ud, inden man gør det.
Ja, skål, Tom. Mm.
Så kan man få den sat fast der.
Jeg kan godt komme.
And I've made it like that because then I can use my laser burner, my laser picker, and burn my logo into the things I'm making. This is very cool. I couldn't do that with the old logo, but now the logo is so simple that I can do this.
Den skive der.
Ja, den er også meget smal.
Two person, whole night, so plenty of coffee.
Nej, det er faktisk godt, at jeg kører til en eller anden, kører lidt. Ja.
Too hot.
Double wink.
Yeah.
Double wink juice.
Det er ikke meget det.
Nej, lidt mere.
Jo.
Ja, skål igen. Når nu er spiritus, så kan vi godt sige skål.
Ja, lige præcis. Det er vi skål hver gang.
Mm.
think it's going to be good.
Yeah.
Way to cook this pork. Farligt.
Well, folks, this is all for now. I hope you enjoyed this little video from Martin and me on this amazing campsite. This shelter is so cool.
and I will definitely be back here. But it's been a wonderful evening, night, a little bit cold. Yeah. We only slept on our fur and wool blanket, and I think it was about 8 degrees Celsius. So it was a little bit cold, but we managed and woke up here for a wonderful morning. You can see my footage that I was up early to make the footage from the fog, the mist that was here in early in the morning. It was so beautiful. And then we stood up at 8 o'clock and prepared our meal here, bacon or pork slice and some scrambled egg. So wonderful. Yeah. And of course our coffee.
Yeah.
Skål everyone, and hope to see you again on the next one.
Thank you for this.
Yeah, you're welcome. Bye bye, take care.